Hi everybody and welcome back to Calm Your Dog. Now for today's video I'm going to be answering the question, why does my dog pant so much? Now if you'd like to learn a little bit more about this then please do stay tuned. Before we do get started though, let me know down below in the comments, why do you think your dog pants so much, or when does your dog do this? Please do let us know down below in the comments, but let's just get started. Now obviously there are a number of different reasons as to why your dog might be panting. They could be out of breath, they could be hot, they could be excited. There are so many different reasons as to why your dog might be panting, but if they are panting an awful lot, or it's something that is continuous, or you're noticing at certain times of the day, there's some things that you need to be quite conscious of and watch out for when it comes to a dog panting. So that's what I'm going to be talking about in today's video. The main reason that dog will choose or will pant heavily, there are many different common causes and treatments. So panting helps a dog to cool off when they are hot or they are engaged in a lot of difficult exercise, or a lot of exercise. Dogs take between 10 and 30 breaths a minute depending on their size, so you need to get to know your dog's everyday breathing and panting looks like, so that you're quick to notice anything that is super dramatic. Milo doesn't regularly pant as much. I think he's quite a fit and healthy dog, but if we take him out on a walk or we throw a toy and we're constantly throwing it, we'll obviously notice he'll be panting for a bit. But he's not, to be fair, he's not a panty dog. You know, like when a dog sticks the tongue out and they are panting, he isn't really like that. He'll open and close his mouth still. I almost, when I think of that sort of panting, I almost think of like a pug. When a pug gets over hot, overly heated, or they've done a lot of exercise, their tongue will be constantly out and they'll be panting. Milo doesn't really do that, but if your dog does it, there will be a lot of reasons as to why they do that. So some common reasons why a dog will pant heavily are that they might be experiencing heat stroke, or they just might be overheated. If this does happen, make sure you're putting them in the shade and you're supplying them with a lot of water. If you can, take them into an air conditioned room, take them inside if it's outside. Just try and get them to cool down as quick as possible and make sure they have liquids to be able to keep them hydrated as well. It's normal for a dog to stop breathing harder or panting after exertion. Some dogs like Boston Terriers, Bulldogs, Pugs, like I said before, are prone to heavier breathing than other dogs because of their short snouts. However, heavy panting is also a sign a dog may have suffered from a heat stroke or may have consumed a toxic substance as well. If you can't find any obvious reasons for a sudden change in your dog's breathing, take them to a vet immediately. If you suspect a heat stroke, obviously follow certain steps on how to cool them down, like I said, air conditioned room, water. Just cool them down as quick as you possibly can. There are also a number of different chronic illnesses which can lead to a dog panting, like heart failure, Cushing syndrome, or respiratory disorder, which can also cause heavy breathing or panting in dogs. Again, I don't want to scare you guys and think it's immediate that, because a lot of the time it will just be after exertion or exercise, or that they're just overheated, so don't immediately worry about it. But if you are noticing these things, please just take them to the vet, get them checked out, explain that whenever we do this with them, they start heavily panting, because again, I think you'll calm yourself down as the owner as well as your dog. Now the next reason is if they are injured or they are in pain. So don't tell us. Dogs can't tell us, obviously, with words when they are in pain, so it's up to us to know what to look out for. And obviously you know your dog as much as anyone else, or much more than anyone else, and so you'll notice any certain sudden changes, like heavy panting isn't normally regular with Milo. So if you did that, I'd know something was up straight away. So again, you'd know your dog if you know that as soon as you've gone out for a walk, they're going to spend the next 10 minutes panting. If that continues to the next hour, then you know that something might not be right. They might have just done a lot more exercise than you thought they've done. But that is it. That is just a few different ways as to why your dog might show certain heavy panting. Do let me know down below in the comments, does your dog heavy pant after they've done exercise? Let me know down below in the comments. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Of course, don't forget to comment down below, and obviously don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And being very sleepy Milo, we'll see you next week for next week's video. Bye.